regarding 20,000 that Mike Pence was in trouble. And then he has the same question of Trump lawyers. I was struck by the fact that they didn't seem to know what Trump was doing. They didn't seem to have any information about what Trump was doing. And yet they actually contradicted Tommy Tuberville, who's already on the record saying he called Trump and said they had to evacuate Pence. I think this is that moment. There's another one. That was the Bernie Sanders version of it. Here's Mr. Vanderbeek, Michael Vanderbeek. Cut two. This is a question. This was Collins and Murkowski also tried to ask, what did the president know and when did he know it? And here was the answer.
The House managers have given us absolute on to that question. We're able to piece together a timeline, and it goes all the way back to